A lot of people have been asking about specific weapons or weapon types that may or may not be in the final version of Grimlord. So here is your chance to speak directly to the dev team. Go ahead and drop a comment below and let us know which weapon you'd like to see implemented in the final version of Grimlord.